Osteoarthritis, or OA, is the most common form of arthritis. This disease causes pain, stiffness, and limited movement of the affected joint. Along with damage to the meniscus, articular cartilage can wear away over time, causing a narrowing of the joint space. When this shock absorption is lost, and as the joint space narrows, bone can rub against bone, causing pain. These x-rays show the joint space in a normal knee compared to the narrow space in an osteoarthritic knee. When you stand or walk, the hip, knee, and ankle joints ideally should be vertically aligned, like stacked blocks. In an OA knee, the narrowed space and pain associated with the disease can often lead to an abnormal gait, which can throw off this natural alignment. The resulting misalignment is often associated with OA. Although both the lateral, outside, or medial, inside of the knee can be affected, the majority of people with OA have medial OA. You may compensate for this painful knee by limping to reduce the weight on that side of the body. Over time, knee OA can also lead to pain, instability, and stiffness problems with your knees, hips, and ankles. Knee braces can help restore knee alignment, particularly during weight-bearing activities like walking. Knee braces for osteoarthritis are known as offloading braces, like Bregg's Fusion OA and Freestyle OA knee brace. Bregg OA braces gently apply pressure to the unaffected side to align the knee, taking pressure off of the affected side of the knee. The higher the number on the thumb wheel, the greater the amount of force on the knee. These before and after x-rays show how Bregg's Freestyle OA brace affects the knee. Ask your doctor if a Bregg OA brace is a good option for you. Or call 1-800-321-0607 or visit bregg.com/osteoarthritis.